Disgusting.
Ugh, you'll do.
Am I going to see this again?
Do this,
oh, spoiler.
Holy fucking... Oh, God. Oh, I think... What do we say? Oh, this sucks, this sucks, this sucks, this sucks. Do you just literally eat shit all day long? Is that why you smell so bad? Okay. That better be enough.
God, that's disgusting. I can literally move. Okay. Almost there, almost there. You got this. Hey, what? How, what? Retry that. I don't know what happened there. Just have to avoid them. Well, that's weird. Alright, I'll sit back. Why? Get away, get away. There we go. There.
You did it, Javi.
Barely. Now that we're here, we gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle. Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving.
We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us.
They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again, finally.
It's time. All of us. A new day, a new life.
But what about here, man? Make Richmond our new home.
Richmond is gone, Javi. I'm not gonna let the people I love die trying to save a dead dream.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe, is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
We always hoped you would come back. I wish you'd gotten to know her. Her smile, man, it was like sunshine.
I'm not missing another minute with my family now.
This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were five of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Oh, shit.
Tell him.
What the fuck is this? Javi!
David, I thought you were dead. We were together in that van for years, David. I mean, years! You shouldn't be so surprised.
I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there.
Blood is worthless to you. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means!
David!
Dad!
What do you have to say for yourself, brother?
David! Stop it!
I love you.
No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
How fucking dare
you! That's enough! Stop it!
David, stop!
Oh my God!
I love you!
No! Stop saying that!
Dad, no!
Dave!
Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
David, no!
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Fucking stop!
Where did you stop?
I love you, brother.
No! Ow!
Holy shit!
What the hell is he doing?
Ava took him.
We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe!
Abe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
You're right.
I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
I'll use that motorcycle and go after Gabe. Javi, you should help Kate.
What about you, Clem?
I can take care of myself.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide. It's hard to be caught in the middle, I know that.
Don't worry about me, Javi. I'll be okay. We're running out of time.
I can't let Kate go by herself.
God damn it.
It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, I understand.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
Man, if we're gonna drive into the hood,
we're gonna need these.
The choices.
Well, there's a happy sight. Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize
Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
I was wondering when he's going to show up.
Musket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever, get in it!
Yuck.
Javi, the musket!
Right. Yeah, musket.
Nice of
you, musket. Jesus, badass. I'm gonna have to look up what happens to Clem on another video. I have to, if anybody picks that. It's a hard decision to make, really.
Just have open gate button.
Forward, backward. What's this do? No. Wow.
Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier.
That's it.
You did it, Javi!
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together! If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out!
This is badass. Do I get to play Clementine?
Steam ahead.
I hope at least she tells us. If she comes back, I don't know.
They're piling up on the thing! The musket!
shit, I'm empty!
Here, take over! Let's plug the breach with the damn truck!
Here we go.
Clem, by the way, you're fucking badass.
Fingers crossed. Let's get out of here!
Jesus! Over here! We need to round up these walkers! Head them towards the gate!
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to, well, not to this. It's just a little surprising, that's all.
This? Huh, this is just another Tuesday in Richmond.
We need to get it under control. Trouble in one place usually finds its way to another.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe?
Oh, shit.
Is he?
No, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
David's dead.
I'm just glad you found Gabe in time.
Thank you.
What? Are you serious?
I'm sorry.
No! David!
When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh, God. Gabe. It's horrible.
Javi, my dad, he...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No. He wanted me to tell you. Take care of each other.
Where did you find them?
A little ways outside of town. Not too far.
Can you take Gabe somewhere safe?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
Right in the fields. Oh, fuck. Probably worse if I went with Clem then.
It's this way.
Jesus.
God. Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Yeah. Poor Gabe. He shouldn't have had to suffer that.
Yeah. He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Not surprising. He was a soldier.
I used to hate talking about it, but it seemed to soothe him. He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talked about retirement plans. He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him. Help me dig. It doesn't have to be much. We should probably say something. That's what you do. Usually.
When you see Pa, you tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying you back that $10. Do you, you want to say something?
Let's go.